Chris Eubank Jr. shared the moving tribute to his brother Sebastian on his 30th birthday, 9 days after he died from a heart attack while swimming in Dubai. He shared two pictures, the first of himself sat beside a mural painted in tribute to Sebastian carrying the simple message "RIP Sebastian Eubank 91-21, with several candles placed in front of it. Eubank Jr.'s previous posts were a raw account of his feelings at losing his brother, saying, "I haven't cried since I was 12 and vowing to treat your newborn son like my own."